The Italian team was first out for the men's team foil final in Paris, and they lined up with Andrea Cassara, Alessio Facconi, and Daniele Garozzo with Giorgio Avala on the bench. They faced the USA, who started with Rayson Bowden, Alex Macialis, and Nick Itken. Garrick Meinhardt began in reserve. A strong start from Italy saw them leading 15-7 a third of the way through the match. Like the bronze medal playoff, the middle of this match proved crucial. First and Bowden went on a 9-3 run against Facconi. The fifth leg was a repeat of the individual final between Itken and Garozzo, and the pair shared the 14 hits scored. Macialis then came on to complete the momentum swing towards the USA. Itken continued to impress USA coach Macialis, amongst others, by taking the next fight 5-1. By the ninth leg, the lead had increased to 11 points. With Macialis 1 point away, Garozzo went on a late run. A brave fight back from the Italian was not enough, and the USA took gold in Paris. Next time, we'll take a look back at the team medal matches in Barcelona.